wear sunscreen. If I could offer you only one tip for the future, sunscreen would be it.
All is fair. I'm trying to make you notice me, but you don't care. You play me like a broken game of snakes and ladders, or cards, or piano, or a record that's been thrown in the trash. I like you. I liked you since I saw you walking down my street. I like your little vibe and your clothes and feet, and your hair and your eyes and your nose and your face and your life. I know your name.
I bet it is now. And then a moment in time comes. Events and actions move to shape us. Make a decision. Hope, never lose what you see. All that is meant to be, you will find is more with hope. The moment is past, it's gone, but you know it will never be the same.
Again, comes bowling. Ah, it's a beautiful full toss, and he's taking it through the shin. Here he comes. Oh, he's looking to bowl a full toss, and bang! Oh,
see you later.
He used it to his advantage. Oh, look at that. He's gone straight.
Take a look at his ball. There's plenty of cracks.
Now, we've got a very good quality ball, but it's just been worn out through the previous play, and we just lost
and there
it
goes. There it goes. Here comes the next ball.
Oh, he's knocked it down. Very good snap.
Oh,
he's gone.
You're
Marky. Yeah, so
we've got that one definitely
on camera. Fantastic.
Yeah, perfect bit of fielding by the blue polo shirt person here.
Ethan
coming in for the bat.
Otherwise known as Shy Bakhtar.
With the yellow headband.
He looks like he knows what he's doing on the field, really.
He's dedicated
hours and hours to practice.
That's it, mate. That's all that cricket is, really. Beginners at this sport, I love to call cricket.
So that's the nap time bell.
That is the nap time
And
bell.
That's nap time on day five of the Australian-Indian Test. Good play there, and we'll see you later, folks. After nap time.
Thanks for having us. This is Channel 9.
There we go, we got a catch.
That's fantastic.
Hang on. And that's Mark Taylor.
Here goes
and Richie Benno.
Here goes the stumps.
That's the stumps for the day.